Quick look at my plot. Potatoes, well, everything's booming. I won't be growing swede close to anything again. Didn't realize how big the leaves got. Upright, but I'm gonna have to try and do something about these. Kind of put a string to hold the parsnip leaves this side so the carrots can get some light. More potatoes, beans are just starting to form. Gonna be quite a few of those. More potatoes. I took flowers off again. Left one, took them off the other. Cucumbers. The other start. First time I've grown these, so I've took every other flower out. So hopefully you get more fruit. Let's go around this side. My twins. Onion twins. Move this carrot away. Tomatoes. Actually, runner beans, I've got them going through the fence, back down from the top towards the fence, coming across the fence this way. That's starting to look a bit worse for wear. Well, I think it's nearly time to start harvesting something. There's my Coke can onion. Let's see if I can even gauge the thickness of the stalk of this beast. I haven't got huge hands, but they're not small either. There we go. I planted it a bit too close to the side, it's almost touching. So yeah, won't be long, things will start coming up. Oh yeah. All the carrots and parsnips, leeks, all doing well. And there's my other leeks on this side. Oh, they're coming. Hopefully next time we'll be showing you some vegetables. Take it easy. This is what it looks like now. Put a piece of string across and just separated carrots on the right, parsnips on the left. And get a better view from the other side. There we go. So that turns out.